stock, it would be quite logical, of course, to assign dominant weight to the buyer's judgment as to the future of the company. Three important elements. 1. Extent of the privilege. In examining the terms of a profit-sharing privilege, three component elements are seen to enter. These are